We can manage the macros from the Tools ribbon. We select the RT60 Interrupted Source macro and open its properties to assign a keyboard shortcut that can be used to launch the macro. In this example, it is F2. Then we click on Edit to see the actions performed by the macro, like unmute the white noise, wait for stabilization of the white noise before starting the measurement, mute the white noise after a few seconds, and finally stop the measurement after the decay of the noise.